love lost between these two teams tonight. Well, on this side, it looked like a scrap was about to start, but the linesman, two of them jump in.
Downey just popped Blake through the scrum, and you can see Blake here got it right below the eye. Oh, did he ever? It'll be interesting to see. Downey should get at least the extra two here. As both players were tied up, Downey's arm was open, and Blake, there you can see, got it right in the left eye. And watch this here. You can see Downey, he's down. Oh, wow. That's, I mean, Downey can't do that. I mean, in that particular play, and the linesmen have to tie up the arms of the players as well.
Toronto Pelican, 55, 2 minutes left for a roughing. Philadelphia Pelican, double line, 4 minutes.
Well, you're right, he got the 4 minutes. Downey is already in the penalty box.
There's the official. They fall. And as a linesman, you got to do your best to tie up Downey. And Downey should, I mean, my gosh. I mean, that's not even a fight between Blake and Downey.
Getting worse by the second.
And Blake is now going for repair. What else you can do except put some ice on that?
Bag of ice.
Yep.
Bag of ice.
You had one of those, Bob? It's the only other guy that usually had it.